Hello family, this is Infiniti, Archangel Gabriel. Last night I was guided to pull cards from one of my Faerie decks, the Heart of Faerie. Four cards were pulled and these are the channeled messages I received via automatic writing for each card. I was also guided to pull a card from the Angel Tarot. This is for today, July 2, 2019. The first card is Card 14, the Shapeshifter. Perception slash illusion slash truth within. In a place of changing but not being able to believe everything that is coming. Not knowing if you can count on things. Coming to realize that there is much in the world that is false, a smoke screen, illusions. Wondering what to believe in. Questioning life in general and your place in it and the past decisions and beliefs and areas where you let go or gave up or surrendered when you were being guided to push through, but you did not for fear of dealing with and seeing the truth. Wanting truth. Not knowing what to believe. What to trust. What is real. What is false. The second card is 27, the Sorcerer. Interesting help, true magic, consequences. Diamond light. DNA portal. Connecting with nature, connecting with trees and plants. The power within. Wanting the truth. Becoming more authentic. Paying attention, asking for help and understanding when it comes. Deciphering message codes, research. Meditation. Herbs. Wind. Growth. Not endings. Transitions. Changing your perspective about evolution. Card 3 is 51 in Two Minds. Internal dialogue slash decision, action. Decisions, decisions. Inaction is action. Remember that. We need to tell you that there is much to accomplish, and isn't that the problem? Not knowing how to begin and always things to do and how to do things. Decisions. Maybe that a way to occupy time? Now is the time to let go of your crutches and excuses for why you don't do it and why you can't commit. You are scared. And you have seen enough to know that something like this, this big, will be forever changing your life. And what does that mean exactly? There is no way to know because there are many possibilities, as you know, and others making their decisions also, and how that impacts you and vice versa. And this is for all of you. Again, why you are so very cautious, which is another word for scared. Always wanting to know how and what it will be like and then deciding. But now you have a better understanding that it cannot work that way. You cannot know the infinite possibilities and all of the timelines, etc. for each thing. This is why your choices feel so heavy, and your head, mind, brain and very spirit feel so heavy. You cannot carry all of the possibilities. You simply must have faith that if you believe in your guides, your connection, that your actions will be the ones that are the best for all. The more you just do, the easier it becomes, because you live the outcome of the faith and see, feel and know and believe that it is real. Having faith, believing in magic and living more and more in the energy of trust and faith will add to more and more magical experiences, will add to the power of your connections. You will feel the power of faith and magic and how it and you all work together. Your connections get stronger and strong. Your choice is easier and easier. Know you are guided by your own soul, your guides and assisted, protected and loved. The fourth and final card is 41, the Lady of the Unicorns. Belief, magical connection slash guardianship. Being ready for magic. Believing in the other worlds. Seeing the multiplicity in all things. Being ready to know yourself more and more. Ready to let go of the easy beliefs you have held to all of your life. Remembering yourself. Dreams. Connecting with magical and divine beings. Understanding that nothing is impossible. Creativity is the key to connection. Meditation is the door. Belief is the lock. Rising above your current station. Seeing without fear. Being open to asking questions that have consequences for you personally. Being responsible. Knowing there is a team behind you and is ready to assist you always. You have to ask and understand all of the ways we come to your assistance. Pay attention to your inner voice, feeling your body and your energy, making associations. Breaking codes. Being more comfortable living within the two worlds. Seeking out those who are connected, escaping from the fear that you will be judged for who and what you are or believe in. Living with magic, connecting with magic and knowing you are magical. The Angel Tarot card is 3 of Fire. This is a time to take stock of what you have been creating, achieving and how you have built a nice foundation to this point. There has been much growth in these last few months, but we want to share with you that there is even more to come. The tools, the abilities, the powers, the abilities and the passion you have now is different than in any other time in your life. There has been a time when you were longing for the motivation to do what you knew you could do, to have the fire within rage up inside of you, to clear out the things that bind you, that block you, that hold you back, but you weren't ready. You were gaining strength and now is a new time. A new month. The month has arrived to push you with the fire from within, to reach in and break up the clutter inside of you that has held you back. Now is the time to dream, to cast out your awareness of what is possible for you and to allow yourself to dream. To not allow anything that will limit you, to not turn away from hard work, and determination. To decide that you can believe in yourself, there is a plan, there is a reason, there is a mission for you. You are to move forward in your life knowing that you have the support of your soul family, we, your guardians and those in carnage, even the ones you have yet to meet in your current lifetime. On a soul level we are all working for the same thing, the same common goal. We are all working to assist you in rising, connecting, living out your highest possible timelines, to create, to live in bliss and joy and love. To live happy and healthy lives, connected to us and each other. To begin to build a world that humanity can be proud of. It starts with you, it starts from within. It starts now. It starts today. Knowing and feeling the energies we and Mother Father God is sending to you and all of humanity and to Gaia, to shake off densities, as you rise and lift into new frequencies, higher timelines and as you solidify your energies into and with the abundance matrix. We, the High Council are always here and connected and ready to help you. Spend time in quiet places, with nature, connect with us, your guardian angels, the archangels, the dragons and Mother Gaia. Spend time feeling the air, being in water, tending to the earth, planting, gardening, walking on Mother Gaia barefoot, connecting with the element of fire, through one candle flame or a large fire, look into the flames and bring into your energy field the element of fire. Pull it into your body, your energy system and tell it to light you up so you have the power, the energy, the fuel for creation and creativity. To deal with and to solve problems in peace and creatively, and to create in your soul essence. Those are the messages that I received for you, the Light Body Collective for today, July 2, 2019. Today is the new moon and the total solar eclipse. There are two other videos for today, the guided astral meditation and part 1 of that video is a message from the dragons and the High Council for the theme and specific messages regarding the web of all life. That video is on my channel now. Currently I am converting and uploading the actual meditation, I have had some technical issues saving it, but hope to have that video uploaded ASAP. In the meditation I channel Gaia and Jesus. It is a long meditation, nearly 2 hours. Please carve out time ASAP to spend this time with us, to lift you up into a new timeline connected to the web of all life. The abundance matrix through your soul as we are guided by Jesus himself through an exercise in our meditation leave our bodies and travel soul naked. This is a very powerful meditation that is one of the longest I have done, but certainly doesn't feel that way. In that quantum field, it didn't feel very long at all and I left that meditation feeling inspired, cleared, light and passionately charged for my work and life and I hope that you have similar experience. Infinite love and blessings, soul family. This is Infiniti, Archangel Gabriel. Don't forget the key is to create and I love you already.